Welcome everyone, my name is Daniel Magyar and you're watching NWC TV right now. We are reporting here from NWC Barcelona 2014 and this is an LG G Pro 2 in my hands. Let's just see just some basic information about this product. This is running with the Snapdragon 800, so it's a quad-core processor, 2.26 GHz in the inside, 5.9 inches Full HD screen, IPS display. Let's just lock on the screen. Okay, I will try to lock on the screen. It's not gonna lock on, okay, but never mind. I will lock on in a few seconds. Yeah, it's locked on. So it's a Full HD IPS display. It has two versions in the market with the 32GB and the 16GB. It's running pretty fast, as you can see. It's thanks to the 3GB of RAM in the inside. There is in the back side, under the back cover, 3200 mAh long-lasting battery, which is pretty good. I think this number is pretty good. There is a 30-megapixel camera on the back side too, with a flashlight too. And there is a normal, as usually, the lock screen, turning on and turning off screen, of course, and the volume button on the back. There is an LTE logo, 100% LTE, as the LG writing. This can record anyway, this camera can record 4K video too. So there's a natural flash as it's writing. It's running with 4.4 KitKat version Android, and there are a few LG specifications like a knock node already in the inside, a content lock, mini view, dual browser, and a watt and 1 watt hi-fi sound. Okay, let's just see. I'm just moving around this device in my hand. We talked about the back one. It's plastic anyway. It's feeling comfortable in my hand, so it's not bad in my hands. Not feeling bad in my hands. It's ergonomic. Okay. We talked about the resolution. Let's just see what is in the front. I know how much megapixel camera is in the front. Probably it's a 2-megapixel camera in the front, right? 2-megapixel camera on the front, right? Yeah, it's a 2-megapixel camera on the front, and the indicators on the top too. There is a 3.5mm jack, of course, the microphone, and there is a infra. There is the infra, right? This one is the infra. To the universal remote control. Yeah, it's probably, yeah. Yeah, and you can see here the LG antenna here, which can better feel the connect to have a better connection here. Okay, let's just put it back. I don't know how it works back. Okay. Other things with the LG, around the device there is nothing, so there is no connection around. If I just moving it, I'm trying to find the focus again with this device. Okay, the front, of course, there is an LG logo. I don't know why I cannot find the focus with this one, but I try to. Okay, focus done. It's working, it's charging with probably the 2.0 micro USB, and let's see the colors, and it's working pretty fast. It's smooth, the running is pretty smooth, the colors are good, and if I'm just moving the, you can see the viewing angle here, the colors are just pretty perfect, I think. So I can move it to nearly 180 angle, but it's working pretty nice. I can see it pretty nice, the screen. Let's just compare with the LG G Flex, which is the most popular product in this. Oh, thank you very much. Let's just compare the size. So the LG G Flex right now is 6 inches. This one is a 5.9 inches product. If you just put it together, you can see the difference between the two devices. Here, yeah, we're trying to find the focus again. I love it. And this size is nearly the same. The screen size here, yeah, it's 1 inches difference between the two devices. Okay, the focus is pretty hard. Let's just drop it, really. I hate it. I cannot find the focus again. What I have to show you guys. No matter what. Okay, there you go. So, the LG G Flex. Let's just put it here. And I remove the camera, and you can see the flat one here. It's nearly the same size, but of course it's thinner than the LG G Flex 2. So that was a short hands-on video about the LG G Pro 2. Thank you very much for watching, guys. I was Daniel Magyar. Please subscribe to the new channel.